And the very first thing I always do when I take on a new client is make sure that they understand that they need an attitude of doing. And that attitude of doing is what separates those that talk and those that do, those that get somewhere and those that just watch those people getting somewhere. Because if you do become a group of doers, the attitude of doing, what you're gonna do is shift your mindset from, oh, I just can't do this, oh, it's too hard, I don't know what I'm doing, I'm not smart enough, to limitless, endless possibilities. It is limitless, it's only limited in your own mind.